Okay, so I'm going to teach you the non-volley zone rule in pickleball today. So we can see this line right here. This is called the kitchen zone or the non-volley zone. So when you're playing pickleball, you can't come forward over this non-volley zone before it bounces. So if it bounces, then you can step in the kitchen zone or the non-volley zone. But you have to stay behind it when you're hitting a volley. And even after you hit it, you still can't step into it. So you have to stay behind the kitchen zone the whole time. And then, so the other thing I want to teach you, which kind of goes together with this, is the dink. So when the ball bounces, yeah, you guys can both get on the other side though. We can practice this. So the dink, you want to get it just right above the net. So when you're in that kitchen zone area, you want to stay behind it, but you want to get it really close to the net. Perfect. And then you can get forehand or backhand, and you just get it right over into the kitchen zone. And then you can make your opponent work a little bit and put it farther away, see? So there's a little bit of strategy when you want to make your opponent move to the side or side of the game.